Welcome to a world where the boundaries between humans and machines blur. In the heart of Tokyo, at the University of Tokyo, Professor Masahiko Inami and his team have embarked on a groundbreaking journey that challenges our perception of what it means to be human. Inspired by the Japanese concept of Jizai, meaning autonomy and the freedom to do as one pleases, Inami's team has created a marvel of engineering, the Jizai Arms. These wearable robotic arms are not just tools, they become an extension of the human body, empowering individuals to unleash their creativity and explore new realms of expression. Watch as ballet dancers seamlessly merge with these mechanical limbs, their movements blending into a mesmerizing harmony of human grace and technological precision.
I want to see new types of performance using the body. New art forms being created. I'd like to stimulate creativity and accelerate its spread throughout society. That's the kind of world I want to create.
But the potential of the Jizai Arms reaches far beyond the world of art. From daring mountaineers scaling treacherous peaks to swimmers propelled by extra robotic limbs, these groundbreaking technologies are revolutionizing our perception of human capabilities. As well as being tools for creativity and physical augmentation, Jizai Arms have the potential to save lives in critical situations, where their strength and versatility can make a difference.
In Japan, we have a traditional type of puppet theater called bunraku, where three people manipulate a puppet. So it's quite similar to that type of remote operation.
The future is unfolding before our eyes. The Jizai Arms open doors to uncharted territories where humans and machines coexist, pushing the boundaries of what we can achieve. The relationship between humanity and technology is forever changing, and so is the way we perceive ourselves and our potential. Are you ready for the future?